last time you heard from Mr. Roth?
Talk to me.
It's Hyman Roth.
Oh, Mr. Roth. Hello.
You don't have to be formal with me, Dominic. Listen, swing by my house when you have some time. There's more business to discuss.
Which one of you is the strongest?
What do you think, Mr. Roth's game? Looks like some retired old fart, but there's no way he's out of the life. Not yet.
I don't know. He always had his eyes set on Cuba. Roth still thinks it's the land of opportunity.
I'm worse than my grandma. She's blind.
I hear the engine knocking, Dominic. We gonna see Mr. Roth now? My gut tells me he's got some important news.
What's the score?
It's tied. I like listening to football in the afternoon. Baseball, too. I've loved baseball ever since Arnold Rothstein fixed the World Series in 1919.
I'm sure he made a lot of people very angry.
He also made a lot of people very rich. It's only a crime if you get caught. If not, it's only business. There's a lot we can learn from sports. Invest in the future, Dominic. Expand your family. Recruit another soldier. You'll need the extra muscle to keep the Granados at bay. Remember, family members can be sent to defend a place even when you're not there. Businesses like football. Sometimes the best offense is a good defense.
To make it in this life, you'll have to invest, not just in your businesses, but your family. Whenever you can, check what new skills you and your men can learn. Some skills improve your fighting, and some your aim. Finally, remember that any weapon you find can be purchased for your family as well. Give your men the right hardware, and they'll get the job done.
Time to bring someone into the family, Dominic.
Christ, Fredo. It's like the more I make, the more I gotta spend. It ain't fair.
Nothing's fair in business. You're holding all the aces, Dominic. People will want to come after you.
If I just use guards to defend my rackets, how's it gonna affect my bottom line?
They get paid every day, so it can get expensive. You gotta balance how much you're willing to spend with how much each business is worth. But you can always scale back if it gets to be too much.
When your father's businesses were attacked, what would he do? Would he send his made men?
Sometimes. Pop worried about putting his best men in danger like that. But let's face facts. That's what they're best at. Sure, they might get injured, but nothing turns a fight like having a cop or a soldier help out.
All right, boss. Let's roll.
Thank you.
you don't want to lose your rackets, you could pay some guards to protect them.
Or you could go there. Keep things safe. I don't know. I gotta think about what I'm gonna do.
Thank you.
So, Cap, we gonna scare up someone new for the crew?
Yeah.
Over here. You don't work with the rest. Maybe it's because you want to work with the best.
Wait, you're looking for a made man and you're asking me?
Know any good tricks of the trade?
I'm skilled at demolitions. You want something blown up or torn down? I'm your man.
Anything weird I should know about you?
I never thought I'd be a career criminal. I mean, a guy like me usually avoids fights, you know? But I got a talent for the gun. Call it a gift, I don't know.
You're good, but I need someone different. Crack it.
See what's behind door number one? I can open it for you. Got the last tumbler. Hold on.
What now?
Fucking A, we just got a monopoly, Dominic. Hey, you got any scratch? I'm a little short today.
Let
Let me know when you'll need me.
Follow me.
One more turn in. I got the combination.
Try to spread out. It's finished, boss.
Shit, we gotta pull back.
There. Sure thing.
Blow it up.
We got some time, but we don't want to walk out of here.
What's the plan?
Good job.
Holy shit, move!
Oh, God.
Hey, you want to meet chicks, Cap? You just gotta let them do all the talking and just nod your head every now and then. Just a tip.
Don't shoot me!
Is that it?
All right, don't hurt me. Put that gun away.
This is my turf now. The only way you're gonna run this racket is if you deal with me. Am I clear?
Okay, Jefe, you can have the racket. Just lay off me.
Amigos.
See? We still have a deal. But you better hold up your end of the bargain.
That way.
This racket's valuable. Don't let it get taken back.